love them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning.
Hey, Coach Loftus. I'm getting ready to go to the proposal. You're getting proposed to today. The day has finally come.
You've all been waiting for this moment.
About to meet up with the girls.
It's a very beautiful day, beautiful location. I'm happy with what John decided to do today.
Think about them. In my life, I love you more.
Say a nice message to Coach Loftus.
We love you. Oh my God, we love you.
Congratulations.
We love you. I can't believe this is happening.
Congrats, Coach.
I'm not gonna say it's about time, but congratulations!
Congratulations, Coach Loftus.
Congrats, we're so happy!
Coach Loftus, the day has finally come. I'm so happy.
I have no words, you deserve this. This is like the best thing ever. And like,
freshman year, when we're stretching, the coaches usually are just like, you know, playing with the basketball. Coach Loftus, while running to take a full court layup, goes, if I make this, I'm gonna meet the love of my life. She goes, and it just goes off the backboard, completely misses it.
She was shooting like a tough shot.
Yeah, she was just shooting a layup and just completely missed it. But hey,
look
here
where
you
we
are today.
Think about them. In my life, I love you.